Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at some things you can do if your clipboard history is not working. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to read the article we link in the description. First thing we should check is if the clipboard history is enabled. To do this, go to Settings, then go to System. Look for Clipboard. In Windows 10, it will be on the left side. In Windows 11, it will be on the right side. Click on it. Look for Clipboard History. Make sure that it is toggled on. If not, turn it on and see if this resolves the problem. While you have settings open, let's make sure that syncing is enabled. You should see a section called Sync Across Your Devices. Toggle it on. It might ask you to sign into your Microsoft account, and you will have the option between automatically syncing text that you copy and manually syncing text that you copy. See if the problem is fixed now. And one more fix while we're in settings. Let's clear the clipboard data. Scroll down to Clear Clipboard Data. This will clear everything but pinned data. Click on Clear and see if the problem is resolved. If the problem has still not been resolved, let's look at restarting the File Explorer. Open the Task Manager. Look for Windows Explorer. Right-click and choose the Restart option. The taskbar will disappear for a moment or two. After that, see if Clipboard History is now working. We can also try a registry editor fix. Open the registry editor, navigate to H key local machine, software, policies, Microsoft, Windows, system. You're looking for a D word called allowed clipboard history. If you don't see it, right-click on it, create a new D-word, allowed clipboard history, hit enter, double-click on it, and give it a value of 1. Restart your system and see if the problem has been resolved. If you are on a system that has Group Policy Editor, then we can try that. Open the Group Policy Editor. Go to Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, System, OS Policies. Double-click on Allow Clipboard History. In the pop-up window, make sure that the Enabled option is selected. Then click on Apply and click OK. Finally, if you're still not having any luck, you can look at a third-party alternative to the Clipboard Manager. We have a link in the article that talks about some alternatives that you can try. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.